a job in the city, two kids in a house. I never hesitated. I knew I'd make it. Said I work real hard, get a college degree, a big paycheck, and the car of my dream. So close that I could taste. Said I knew I'd make it. My last 5 years being single as fuck, and the two before that wasn't even in love. Yet all my expectations are crumbling like pastry. I'm too scared to check my own bank account, cause the numbers keep dropping and it's getting me down. So I go out, get wasted, and waste another paycheck. I thought real life would be